Hi, my name is Romano Roth and I wish you a happy new year. Today we are going to talk about DevOps in 2021. What are the trends? What are the opportunities? And what is the forecast into 2021? So, in my opinion, in 2021, we will see a strong DevOps adoption into the direction that many companies will adopt DevOps, especially in Switzerland, where DevOps is still young. What we will also see is the Agile transformation. Many companies will go into the direction of an Agile transformation, and there DevOps will be the fundament for this Agile transformation. So we'll see a lot of companies which are doing DevOps or going into the direction of DevOps. Then security will be one of the major topics. We will see a strong shift into the direction of DevSecOps, which is development, security and operation. We will see a shift left of all of the security tasks. We will see a lot of automation into the direction of security so that we can build in to our delivery pipeline the security so that it is automatically executed every time we build something. And talking about the continuous delivery pipeline, of course, we will see a strong shift into this direction. We'll see again a lot of new tooling coming up, new platforms which are coming up with continuous delivery pipelines. And what we will see is many companies which are focusing on the continuous delivery pipeline, which are doing the value stream mapping and creating their CI/CD pipeline, continuous integration and continuous deployment pipelines. And of course, cloud will be also one of the major topics. We will see a strong shift into the direction of serverless computing, which is we would just push our code into the cloud and the rest, all the operation will be done by the cloud provider. We will also see a lot of companies which are going into the direction of hybrid clouds, where we have the on-premise IT, and then also, of course, the cloud providers, and they will use a hybrid model. And of course, multi-cloud will also be one of the big topics, where we will have different cloud providers which companies are using. And of course, the continuous delivery pipeline, we will see a strong shift into the direction of cloud. We'll use the cloud providers for our continuous delivery pipeline. And of course, with the cloud, security will be one of our major topics. And last but not least, AiOps will be a topic. It is still a very young topic, but with the increasing data and the increasing tasks, we will be in the need of automating a lot of stuff, and AI comes in there handy, and also machine learning will be very handy there. So what we will see there is a lot of toolings which are coming up in this direction, and the first companies will use AiOps in their IT. As you can see, the strong move into the direction of DevOps will continue with the DevOps adoption, with baking security into our delivery pipeline and going stronger into the cloud and also adapting AiOps. As always, please like my video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel, because I will post my next video in a week. And also leave me a comment if you have any suggestions, any feedback or suggestions for other videos.